Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the screensaver on Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Tap on the Apple logo in the top left corner. Choose System Preferences from the menu that appears. In System Preferences, select Desktop and Screensaver. Choose Screensaver at the top of the page. Check the checkbox to show Screensaver after, and then choose your desired screen timeout time. If you would like a photo-based screensaver, you can choose from one of the first few options. To choose the photos you would like in your screensaver, tap Colors to the right of Source. You can then choose a folder or tap Photo Library to choose photos from your library. If you scroll down, there are some other screensaver options that are not based on your photos. You can tap Screensaver Options to edit specific details of each screensaver when applicable. When you have chosen your screensaver, you can just close the window and your screensaver will be set. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.